नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सन। टुडे आई एम शोइंग यू अ बेडरूम सेट, अ कंप्लीट बेडरूम सेट विद अ बेड, टीवी कैबिनेट एंड अ ड्रेसिंग। बेड इज विद साइड टेबल्स। लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द बेड फर्स्ट। दिस बेड आई हैव ऑलरेडी शोन यू इन वीडियो नंबर 133, द एग्जैक्ट सेम बेड इन एंटीक गोल्ड। Now here, this bed is in off-white with golden highlighting. This is all golden highlighting over off-white and a very beautiful red fabric here. Now, if you see this unit and you check the unit in video number 133 and compare both the beds, the design is exactly the same. However, once we change the color and the fabric of the unit, the look of the unit changes entirely. It gives a feeling of an entire new set, new design, with the change in color and fabric itself. This is a standard king size unit, 6 feet left to right and 6.5 feet from front to back, the mattress size. This is with storage and two beautiful, very simple side tables along with the unit. Now, in front of this, we have 5 feet TV unit, very fine design with light carving on the bottom part and very beautiful legs right here. It has got 4 drawers and storage area in the middle for the set-top box and DVR or other things you want to keep here. And let's move on to the dressing here. Look how beautiful the design is. There's something for the ladies of the house, and we call it a queen's dresser. Queens, you can see the design, and it itself says, why is it so? It comes with the 2 storage cabinets, a drawer, and a small sitting stool. This is for the ladies when they sit and dress up easily. A very fine design. Very beautiful carvings, and the color of it with the golden highlighting is giving a mesmerizing look to the unit. It's a real queen's dresser. You may have seen in the catalog pictures or online videos and in some movies similar designs like this. Now, in a bedroom set, you can add an almira, room chair, table along with that, and ottoman in front of the bed. All these things can be added depending on your requirement. As the size of the room increases, you may add a few more items, and whichever item you require, we can add in this same design, same matching designs and matching colors to give a complete look to your bedroom. Now, in a bedroom, the major thing is the bed. The first thing is the bed. If you see this bed, the quilting part on the back, this area, is this when you sit and when you put your back here, it gives a very comfortable look at the back. And the design on the top gives the Maharaja look to the bed. The storage is always an added advantage. You can keep your extra quilting, blankets, extra pillows and few other stuff in the storage here. This comes with a hydraulic for easy use. Once you have the mattress on it, it will be much easier to open and close with the weight of the mattress. The setup can be changed, the colors can be changed as you require, the fabric can be changed. It's 100% customizable as per your requirement. We can provide different colors as we have shown in other videos also, silver, copper, antique gold, gold, and other colors like white, pure white, or with the pink, green, purple highlighting. A lot of people prefer these kind of colors for the kids. So if you want a queen size bed, queen size is 5 feet by 6.5, that we can make for kids also. Altogether, a very nice unit, very nice setup, all handcrafted, as I mentioned earlier also, we are handcrafting people. Everything that we do here, everything that you can see here, is drawn by hand, crafted by hand, then polished and painted by hand. The quilting is done by hand. We don't use very big machines or robotics or any kind of major machines to make all this stuff. Even after making by hand, you can see the beauty of the set right here. This is the quality of artisan. This is the workmanship we have been doing for years now. The artists that work with us are working on these units for years. They have been crafting very beautiful designs for all this time. And we have been sending all across India to every state, every corner, be it Northeast, Kerala, Gujarat, or even Srinagar and Bangalore, Hyderabad. They are major territories for us. We get regular business from there. Odisha, we have delivered to the remote areas of Odisha as well. And apart from that, we are also exporting all the stuff globally to major countries and major destinations, to US, Australia, New Zealand, Germany, Netherlands, UK, all these countries, and the Middle East as well. Here is the set in front of you. I'm sure you would like this, and a few comments of yours would definitely enhance our confidence and help us to get some more ideas how to make better videos for the items we are making. Indian art, I'm sure you would appreciate our art. Thank you.